Okay, so now I'm going to continue hooking the train up. Now I'm back with the old laptop I used to use to record my YouTube videos with, which was a Hewlett-Packard Windows 7 laptop, which either came out in 2008, 2009, or 2010. And the webcam only had a 10-minute time limit, so I'm back to that for right now. And I'm actually happy to have that computer back. Why I got it back was because I had money for it. Lost car here. What's going on? I just thought I'd say that because that's why this video is being cut into parts. Actually, the remarks about why I got the computer back. And by the way, about the trains. As you can see here, it's almost done being built. Looks like the caboose here is going to have to take a trip. A sign of life for us soon. Yay! There's power to the track! Yay! Yay! I got power! Looks like they're gonna work. Looks like the trains are gonna work. See you next time.